Good evening. Presenting Daily Wrap-up. Nifty closed lower on Tuesday, breaking the 8-day winning streak, dragged by the market's heavyweights such as Reliance Industries, Infosys, Pharma and ICICI Bank. Market participants are also cautious ahead of a third quarter GDP data due to on the 30th November. PSU Bank's consumer durables, oil and gas stocks suffered most losses. On the sectoral front, FMCG, media, auto, financial services, banking and metal stocks outperformed the Nifty, while IT, pharma, realty underperformed the Nifty. On the stock specific front, Zale, India Housing Finance, Maruti, Asian Paints and Industrial Bank were major gainers for the day. Whereas Infratel, Aro Pharma, NTPC, Sun Pharma and ONGC were the major losers in the index. Advance and decline ratio in the Nifty stood at 19:31. On the global front, Asian markets are closed mixed after US stocks closed narrowly mixed. Alternating this, European markets are trading higher following the UK stress test results. The Bank of India, England stress test revealed that no banks need to raise the extra capital in view of the risk associated with Brexit. Technically, Nifty has immediate support is around 10,340 levels and next support is placed around 10,260 levels. Immediate resistance is around 10,420 level and next resistance is around 10,490 levels. Thank you.